What is going on, guys? Grave here. Welcome back to Call of Duty Modern Warfare. And of course, tomorrow will be the release of the Black Ops Cold War Alpha here on PS4. And today, Tony Flame went onto Twitter talking about some of the things that we can expect to see in this alpha. For everything that he has talked about, it seems like we're going to get a couple maps to play like Team Deathmatch on, Domination on, and like Kill Confirmed on. So like some of these small 6v6 maps. And then we'll get one of the large maps to play the new Combined Arms, which is kind of like Ground War, but a whole lot less people. It's only 12v12. So it's like we're going to have a couple maps and a couple different modes to try out. But the interesting thing was, of course, he talked about all the stuff that will be available to use during the alpha itself. He said, do you stay up late at night thinking, how long will it take to level up in the Cold War Alpha? What if the Ninja perk is locked? How long will it take to be able to play with the 74U? He says, your time is valuable, so everything in the alpha from kill streaks or score streaks to perks will be unlocked for you to enjoy. So it seems like everything in the alpha will be unlocked for us to be able to play with. This is pretty interesting because considering most of the time when we've played betas and alphas and things in the past, a lot of it's kind of locked, you know, to like level 20, 25. And sometimes during those events, they would maybe, you know, bump it up a couple levels so you could get a few other weapons unlocked. But it's nice to hear that we're going to have everything kind of at our disposal while this alpha is going on PS4. And it's going to be fun to see kind of exactly what the game kind of offers and kind of see how fast we can rank up during the alpha and see what all the weapons and perks are kind of all about. Anyway, guys, leave me a comment with your thoughts. And, of course, if you like the video, hit the like. If you have not subscribed yet, please do so. If you are a subscriber, make sure you click the bell icon in the top right corner so you know when all my videos go live. And be sure to check out everything down in the description, GT Racing, the community Discord, and, of course, my Twitter. And I'll catch you all next time. Peace.